अस्मदाचार्य पर्यन्ताम् वंदे गुरुपरंपरां श्रुतिस्मृतिपुराणानां आलयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादं शंकरं लोकशंकरं शंकरं शंकराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्रभाष्यकृतौ वंदे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्तिभेदविभागिने व्योमवद्व्याप्तदेहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः। सहना भवतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ॐ शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः। यो ब्रह्माण्डजाति पूर्वं यो वेदांश प्रणोति तस्मै तगुमः देवमात्मबुद्धिप्रकाशं मुमुक्षुर्वै शरणमहं प्रपद्ये। शान्तिश्शान्तिः। सुखं नित्यं च प्रकाश श्रीचिद्घनगणेशाय नमो मह्यं। सुखं नित्यं सप्रकाशं व्यापकं नाम रूपयोः अतिष्ठानं बुद्ध्यबोध्यं बुद्धेर्दृक्यत्वनिर्भरम् अपारं सर्ववेदान्तवेद्यं प्रत्यक्परं महः तदेव अहन्नमत्तोऽन्यत्ति मे निश्चिता मतिः। So we looked at the akshepas being refuted, samagri not being there, there cannot be abhyasa, meaning samsara cannot be adhyastha, bandha cannot be adhyastha because samagri isn't there. That was the aropa. All the five samagris were discussed and then it was concluded that adhyasika, this atmani bandhadhyasa sambhavati eva, especially due to the last one which was said, samanya jnana, brahma is known samanyataha and visheshata unknown, satta is known, chit and ananda swarupa is not known, therefore atmani bandhadhyasa sambhavati eva and adhyasikasya cha bandhasya jnanat nivruttirapi ujjate eva. Jnanena moksha is established. This bandha nivruttri through jnana is established. Atayeva granthasya prayojanapi sambhavati eva. And thereby this grantha revealing that knowledge which will lead to bandha nivruti and sukha prapti rupa moksha is possible. Now what has to be done is jnanena eva moksha has to be established. Thereby karma cannot lead to moksha. This has to be shown. The Purvapakshi's methodology of karma itself can lead to moksha has to be countered. So that is the section from 99 to 106 avartas. Karmana mokshana siddhyati. Purvapaksha sangraha. What did Purvapakshi say first? That has to be established. That has to be shown that I have understood your methodology. And that isn't possible. First, what he said is, Mumukshuna nishiddhani kamyani cha varjayitva nitya naimittikani karmani prayaschitta rupani cha karmani avashyam anushtheyani. So, nishiddha and kamya should be given up by a mumukshu and having given those up, nitya naimittika karma should be followed. Also, prayaschitta, general and specific as well, general prayaschitta, samanya and vishesha. If you know what you have done wrong, then prayaschitta has to be done for that. And if you do not know, there is a lot of badaka to your sadhana, then the earlier papa is fructifying. Therefore, prayaschitta samanya, japa, all these have to be done. Avashyam, definitely they have to be followed by a mumukshu. Nishiddha karma bhavat na hina loka praptihi. And when you follow this, the mumukshu does this, then he'll definitely get moksha because why? Nishiddha karma is not being done. Therefore, hina loka he'll not get. He'll not have papa. Thereby, adogati can be avoided. Kamya karma bhavat na napi uttama loka prapti. And swarga ityadi can be avoided by not doing kamya karma. So, punya isn't there. There won't be uttama loka prapti. papa isn't there, you will not get hina loka prapti. Nitya naimittika karma ananushthana janya pratyavaya rupa papam tadanushthanena naiva utpadyate. And there is pratyavaya dosha if one avoids nitya naimittika karma, if one does not do. And that ananushthana rupa pratyavaya, if one does not do nitya naimittika karma, then there is pratyavaya which is born out of that kind of pratyavaya rupa papa. It is papa, of course, but that also will be avoided if one follows nitya naimittika karma. Therefore tadanushthanena mean nitya naimittika anushthanena naiva utpadyate papam pratyavaya rupa papam na utpadyate. इह जन्मनि जन्मांतरे वा प्राग अनुष्ठितानि पापानि सर्वाणि अपि साधारण असाधारण प्रायश्चित्ताभ्याम निशेषम विनश्यन्ति. एंड सिंस वन इज फॉलोइंग प्रायश्चित्त कर्म आल्सो सामान्य एज वेल एज विशेष, साधारण एंड असाधारण, दैट इज सामान्य एंड विशेष, देन ऑल दो सर्वाणि अपि पापानि प्राग अनुष्ठितानि इन दिस जन्म और इन अर्लियर जन्म, इफ वन हैज डन इन दिस जन्म and one knows, then asadharana vishesha prayaschitta can be done, and general can be done for earlier janma papas, or even this janma if one may have done something unknowingly. Nishesham vinashyanti sarvani api papani nishesham vinashyanti, they will all go away, they'll get destroyed. And then nitya naimittika karmanushthana ja janya जात नित्य नैमित्तिक कर्मानुष्ठानज क्लेशैरपि संचितानि निषिद्ध कर्माणि विनश्यन्ति. एंड इफ यू द सिद्धांती थिंक्स दैट देयर इज संचित व्हिच इज देयर, दैट विल गो अवे बाय नित्य नैमित्तिक कर्म अनुष्ठानज क्लेश. देयर इज लॉट ऑफ पेन इन डूइंग नित्य नैमित्तिक पेन, मीनिंग इट इज नॉट ईजी गेटिंग अप अर्ली, एंड throughout the day there are nitya naimittika karmas, then there are festivities, you have to cater to those naimittika karmas, all these are there, it takes an entire day, so there is lot of klesha in practicing nitya naimittika karma. So the klesha udbhava which is due to nitya naimittika karma, practicing that itself there is a lot of pain, that itself is the sanchita nishiddha karma phala. So the papa which is born out of nishiddha karma done in earlier janmas, that itself is fructifying in which form? In the form of klesha, that I have to do nitya naimittika karma, that itself is papa fructifying, I mean klesha. This is the Purvapakshi's view. Sanchita kamya karmanyapi mumukshoho idanim tatphalechhayah nivruttatvat swaphalam na prayachanti. Further he said that the sanchita kamya karma which are there, nishiddha karma will go away by the nitya naimittika karma following klesha generated of that. Nitya naimittika karma following will take away pratyavaya, but to do the nitya naimittika karma, there is a lot of effort involved. And having done it, there is lot of pain in the bodily pain, mental pain also, so much to do. Therefore, that will take away the nishiddha karma, janya papa, which is in the form of sanchita, waiting to fructify. It is already fructifying. He says it is not waiting to fructify. It is fructifying every day. I am doing nitya naimittika karma. The pain that is born out of that itself is the nishiddha sanchita. Janya, klesha, that itself is the result of the nishiddha karma in sanchita. However, the punya which is waiting to be fructified, which you think it is waiting and it will give me swarga loka ityadi, I will not get any of that, because that kamya karma which has led to the punya waiting in sanchita, you think that also will not fructify, because idani mumukshoho tat phalechhayah nivruttatvat. Because one does not have ichcha, I don't want swarga loka, even if there is punya, I will not get it because I do not desire it. Therefore he says swaphalam na prayachanti, they will not give punya phala, meaning they will not give swargadi loka. thereby what is remaining? Nothing remains. Punya is need not be exhausted. I don't desire its phala, so it is written off. Papa will not fructify anymore because it is already fructifying in the form of nitya naimitrika karmanushthana janya klesha. Then I am not doing any kamya karma, therefore new punya is not, you know, not generated. New papa is not generated because I am avoiding nishiddha karma. Pratyavaya dosha is not generated because nitya naimitrika karma I am following, and thereby everything is taken care of. Samanya and vishesha pratyavaya also, for that I'll do sadharana asadharana prayachitta karma. So nothing remains. If at all something remains, he had said earlier that I'll take another janma, eka bhavikamata. So nothing remains. This is my last janma. This karma itself will lead to moksha. This is the Purvapakshi viewpoint. Tasmat mumuksho anayasena vina eva jnanam janma bhava rupa moksha siddhyati iti. Therefore, without any effort of shravana mana nididhyasana, I will get moksha. I mean, mumukshu will get moksha vina eva jnanam. This jnanam vina eva sambhavati. Why do I need this jnana, shravana mana nididhyasana, find a guru, vivekadi, sadhana chatushtaya sampatti, all that is not needed. The moksha is in the form of janma abhava, because there is nothing, no karma pending to lead to another janma. Nitya naimittika abhyam swarga phalam syadeva. Now, the Siddhanti is answering this. He is analyzing each and every point and says, why all of these that you say are ridiculous analysis? They are wrong. They are erroneous. They fail logic and they are against Shruti. Nitya naimittika abhyam swarga phalam syadeva. Now, this is also, you know, an underlying hidden sort of principle of Purva Mimamsakas. Purva Mimamsakas analyze the entire Vedas. They have done a lot of work to see which karma will lead to which result. Sometimes the result is not mentioned. Sometimes the karma itself is not complete. There is something in the Samhita portion. Then there is something in the Brahmana. Lot of thing in the Brahmana spread out. So you have to connect even the smallest of karma prescribed in the Samhita Ityadi and connect it to Brahmana portion. Sometimes it is spread across, goes further into Aranyaka, and then all the karmas spread across in the earlier three parts, upasanas also, they have to be connected with each other, and their results also spread across have to be connected. Even after analyzing, if you do not find any phala for a particular karma, then the Shraddha in the Veda is such that Veda Shruti cannot prescribe anything nishphala. Therefore, the conclusion there is that if there is a subsidiary karma which leads to no result as per, I mean, no result is found in the, if you cannot connect a phala to a subsidiary karma specifically, then the subsidiary karma will have the same result as the main karma, because it is a subsidiary. By itself, it may not give a lot of phala. It may give something, but it is not found. So we'll say that the subsidiary karma is part of the larger package and the entire thing will give a single result. If there is some karma where it is not subsidiary, but it is prescribed by the Shruti, like nitya naimittika karma, nothing is seen, what will you get out of that? Pratyavaya dosha parihara is fine, but there is no positive result. If there is no positive result, then what is said is that Pura Mimamsakas also agree that Swarga is Sukharupa. Swarga is Sukharupa by Ishtatvat. Sarvesham Ishtatvat. It is Ishta for everyone. It is desirable. Sukha is desirable for everyone. So Swarga is desirable for everyone. And Swarga is a phala which is given by any karma prescribed by the Shruti if specific phala is not found. Therefore, nitya naimittika karma will also lead to swarga phala. Vina jnanam karmana eva moksha iti etan na yujyate. So, jnanam vina moksha, that is Purvapakshi's mata, that through karma itself I'll get moksha, that is not possible. It is not tenable. And in this particular topic, Nitya Naimittika Karmanam Api Phala Phala Avashyam Bhava Niyamasya Tatra Tatra Bhashyesh Yuktya Pramanena Cha Samyak Nirupitatvat. Because if you study the karma also, if you study Karma Kanda properly with this Bhashya, Yukti, Pramana, all these if you study, then you will see that Nitya Naimittika Karma will also have Avashyam Phala, Avashya Phala. There is a niyama that no karma can be without phala. It will give phala. So phalasya avashyam bhava niyamasya tatra tatra kutra bhashyeshu yuktya pramanena cha. In each and every bhashya on those particular karmas, if you study those, you will see you apply yukti and pramanena cha. All these pramanas which apply there, if you study those, then you will see samyang nirupitatvat. There it has been elaborately studied and explained that each and every karma, whether nitya or naimittika or otherwise, will definitely have phala. Ato nitya naimittika karma bhihi prapya prapyeta eva uttama loka phalam. So uttama loka swarga loka will not be attained because of lack of desire now for a mumukshu is not right. Prapyeta eva nitya naimittika karma bhihi uttama loka prapyeta eva. You will definitely get the swarga phala even if you don't desire it. If you say I don't desire the swarga phala, it is okay. You may not desire it, but you will still get it. Otherwise, I may say that I don't desire naraka, but still naraka is forced upon me. If I do nishiddha karma, nobody desires naraka. Nishiddha karma is done due to vasana, kama, and that leads to karma. There is a lot of pressure of vasana and kama due to which one ends up doing the karma, not wanting to do it also. One knows, janami adharmam nachame nivrittihi. Duryodhana said that I know what is adharma, but still I find myself doing it. I have no control over it. It may be an afterthought. And then afterthought I say, I don't want narka phala. I don't desire it. I didn't desire it even during the karma, let alone after. So this naraka phala also should not accrue to the person who has done nishiddha karma and lot of papa is pending to fructify. That person may get away by saying that I don't desire it, just like you, the Purva Pakshi, who is saying that I do not desire swarga, don't give me swarga. It does not work that way. Karma, whether punya or papa, is definitely going to fructify, no matter whether the karta desires it or not. He is a bhokta. As soon as he became a karta, he is a bhokta. He will be forced to undergo bhoga. There are no choices about that. So prapyate eva uttamaloka phalam natu janmabhavaha siddhyati. Thereby, if you say that I'll not get swarga phala, therefore I'll not have any janma, and that janmabhava rupa moksha siddhyati na siddhyati. Siddhanti says na siddhyati. Nitya naimittika karmanam phala anabhyupagame. Phala anabhyupagame. If you do not accept it, then tadbodhaka vedo nishphalo bhavet. Then the Veda which reveals that you do this karma, you will get something out of it. Shruti does not give nishphala karma. Shruti gives saphala karma. Therefore, nitya naimittika karma, if you accept that they will not give any phala, then tadbodhaka veda, the bodha that talks about such karma, it gives a vidhi, you do it, that will become nishphala. Yadi nitya naimittika karmananushthanat papam jayet tada tadanushthanat papanutpatti hi tatphalatvena ishyet. So yadi nitya naimittika karma ananushthanat papam jayet. Now you are saying that papa will definitely come if you do not follow nitya naimittika karma. If you don't do it, you will get papa. If you do it, no punya. Tada tadanushthanat पापानुत्पत्ति ही तत्फलत्वेन इष्येत। देन नाउ व्हाट यू से इज दैट इन नित्य नैमित्तिक कर्म नॉट डूइंग मीनिंग एब्सेंस ऑफ दैट कर्म विल लीड टू पापा बीइंग जनरेटेड दैट इज योर दैट इज व्हाट द पूर्व पक्षी इज सेइंग पापम जायेत केन कर्म अनुष्ठानेन अनुष्ठानात सो पंचमी मीनिंग फ्रॉम दैट इटसेल्फ सो दैट बिकम्स द सोर्स सो अभाव इज योर सोर्स नाउ द अभाव रूप नित्य नैमित्तिक कर्म अभाव रूप मीनिंग यू हैव नॉट डन नित्य नैमित्तिक कर्म सो इट इज नॉट अ भाव रूप इट इज अभाव रूप फ्रॉम दिस अभाव ऑफ नित्य नैमित्तिक कर्म देयर इज पाप विच इज भाव रूप बॉर्न तदा तद अनुष्ठानात् पापानुत्पत्ति ही तत्फलत्वेन इष्येत न च नित्य नैमित्तिक कर्मानुष्ठानात् पापं जायते इति वक्तुं युक्तं बट यू कैनॉट से दैट वाई बिकॉज अभावात् भावोत्पत्ति दर्शनात् अदर्शनात् वी हैव नेवर सीन एनी भाव रूप पदार्थ कमिंग आउट ऑफ अभाव अभाव समथिंग अभाव फ्रॉम अभावात् किंचिदपि न जायते यू कैनॉट हैव एनी इट इज लाइक शून्यवाद लाइक शून्यवाद यू आर सेइंग समथिंग विल कम आउट ऑफ अभाव तेषाम अननुष्ठानाम अभाव व्हाट इज अभाव तेषाम अननुष्ठानम अभाव एव इट इज अभाव इट इज नॉट गोइंग टू गिव यू एनीथिंग हाउ कैन इट गिव यू एनीथिंग समथिंग विच इज एब्सेंट यू हैव नॉट डन समथिंग कैनॉट गिव यू एनीथिंग पॉजिटिव नेगेटिव ऑल्सो यू आर सेइंग पापा विल जनरेटेड दैट पापा इज भाव रूप भाव रूप पापा कैनॉट बी बॉर्न फ्रॉम अभाव रूप अभाव ऑफ नित्य नैमित्तिक कर्म पापंच भाव रूपम सो पापा इज व्हाट भाव रूप एंड पापंच भाव रूपम वेर एज योर नित्य नैमित्तिक कर्म अभाव इज अभाव रूप वेर एज पापा विच इज द रिजल्ट ऑफ दैट तत्फलत्वेन That is bhava rupam. How is that possible? Nahi abhavat bhava utpadyeta. From abhava bhava rupa cannot be born. Tasmat nitya naimittika karmananushthanat papotpatti vachanam asangatam eva. Therefore, your explanation of papa being born out of not doing nitya naimittika karma, that is wrong. So, तस्मात् नित्य नैमित्तिक कर्म अननुष्ठानात् पापोत्पत्ति वचनम् द स्टेटमेंट दैट पापा इज बॉर्न आउट ऑफ नॉट डूइंग नित्य नैमित्तिक कर्म दैट इज असंगतम दैट इज अनएक्सेप्टेबल इट इज अनटेनेबल नित्य नैमित्तिक कर्म अननुष्ठानात् पापोत्पत्ति अभ्युपगमे कथम असत सज्जायेत नासतो विद्यते भाव नाभाव विद्यते सतः इत्यादि श्रुतेः भगवद्वचनस्य च विरोधः स्यात् इफ यू स्टिल एक्सेप्ट दैट काइंड ऑफ शून्यवाद थिंकिंग देन श्रुति एंड स्मृतिज विल बी अपोज्ड टू यू विल बी अगेंस्ट द श्रुति यू विल बी देयर विल बी श्रुति एंड स्मृति विरोध भगवद्वचन इज इन स्मृति गीता गीताचार्य सेज नासतो विद्यते भाव नाभाव विद्यते सत व्हाटएवर इज Non-existent can never be born. We can also take Panchami Artha and say that from non-existent, so from Asata, Panchami if you take, from Asat, Bhava cannot be born, na vidyate. And Panchami Shashti, actually Shashti is the meaning there, but Panchami can also be taken in the context to understand How bhava padartha cannot be born from abhava rupa, absence of karma. So nitya naimittika karma ananushthanat papotpatyabhu abhyupagami. If you accept that, then katham asata sajjayeta. So chandogya shashtodhyaya says asata sad na jayeta. That's the meaning here. This is akshepaarte katham. Shruti herself asks, how can some people say that असदेव इदमग्रासीत देन इट इज काउंटर्ड कथम असत सज्जायेत देयरफॉर सद इटसेल्फ वाज देयर नॉट असत So Sadeva Somya Idam Agra Asit. That is the mantra that follows there. That's this entire prapancha was in the form of Sat earlier. Now it is manifest in Nama Rupa also. Earlier it was only Sat Brahma, and now it is Sat Brahma plus Mithya Nama Rupa. And therefore Vyavahara is possible. And there it asks Katham Asata Sajjayeta. How can Sat be, meaning Bhava Rupa Padartha, be born from Asat? Abhava Rupa, nothing. Not possible. From Shunya, it cannot be born. So Shunyavada has been refuted even before it came up by the Shruti, because that kind of a misunderstanding can be there. So Shruti assumes that and counters that even before such a philosophy can come about. Thereby, ityadi shrutehe bhagavad vachanasya cha virodasyat tasmat nitya naimittika karma ananushthana rupa abhavad bhava rupa papotpattihi anupapanna eva. Therefore, it is untenable, unacceptable, illogical that nitya naimittika karma abhava will lead to papotpatti. Itchancha nitya naimittika karmanam pratyavayanutpattihi eva phalam iti vachanam asangatam. Therefore, now that you have analyzed and concluded that nitya naimittika karma will lead to what kind of phala? Pratyavaya anutpattihi. Pratyavaya will not be born. That alone is the phala. Eva phalam. So, pratyavaya not being born alone is the phala. That vachana is asangata. That is not acceptable. Vinapi nitya naimittika karmani papanutpatte siddhe. How can you say so? If the Purvapakshi asks, how do you say? Ittham cha, further you are saying that pratyavaya anutpatti itself is the phala. That I am saying that if you do nitya naimittika karma, there will be phala. What kind of phala? Pratyavaya will not be generated. Not generating a phala, that is the phala of some karma, bhava rupa karma. Meaning bhava rupa, earlier he said that abhava rupa will lead to bhava rupa papa. Now he is saying that bhava rupa karma will lead to abhava of something. That alone. Pratyavan utpattiya phalam. So positive phala isn't there. The phala is in the sense of, it is in the form of abhava of pratyavaya. So abhava will lead to bhava, and bhava rupa will lead to abhava rupa something. Right? What kind of analysis is this? So there we say that we accept bits and pieces of what you are saying, but your conclusion is wrong. Your data may be correct, but your conclusion is wrong. Therefore, that vachana is also asangata. Vinapi, and for that the reason we give is that can pratyavaya be born? Papa is born whether or not you do nitya naimittika karma. If you don't do nitya naimittika karma, papa is born. If you do nitya naimittika karma, is papa born? What is pratyavaya? Pratyavaya is countering papa. Pratyavaya is that particular dosha which allows the papa which is born from karma done earlier to continue its result. So papa karma which has been done earlier, nishiddha karma which has been done earlier, which leads to papa, that papa continues to affect the jiva in this janma if one does not do nitya naimittika karma, which is called as pratyavaya dosha. So that pratyavaya dosha should take away pratyavaya dosha if it is there due to nitya naimittika karma not being done, then papa continues to fructify. Now if one does nitya naimittika karma, then pratyavaya is not born as per Purvapakshi. Then if pratyavaya is not born, then how can earlier papa continue to fructify? So that means that if someone is doing nitya naimittika karma, he should not have dukkha. That is the idea. That is the argument. Therefore, vina api nitya naimittika karmani papanutpattehe siddhehe. Now, other way around also. here other way around, sorry. So it other way around, papa anutpatti nitya naimittika karmani vina, there is papa anutpatti siddhe. Papa is not born vina api nitya naimittika karmani. So one may not do nishiddha karma, papa is not born, but nitya naimittika karma not being done can also lead to anutpatti of papa. What is being said is that, see, nitya naimittika karma earlier, which was established as nitya naimittika karma not being done will not lead to more papa. Abhava rupa cannot give bhava rupa result. Thereby, nitya naimittika karma pratyavaya anutpatti eva phalam iti vachanam asangatam. It has to give some other result. किंच नित्य नैमित्तिक कर्मणां स्वर्गादि फल अनंगीकारे निष्फलानि तानि स्युः, विच वाज सेड अर्लियर दैट दि नित्य नैमित्तिक कर्म इफ दे डू नॉट गिव स्वर्गादि फल, सिंस पाप कैन बी काउंटर्ड बाय अदर मीन्स आल्सो. पापानुत्पत्ति मीन्स वन डज नॉट डू संध्या, लेट्स से संध्या इज ए नित्य नैमित्तिक कर्म, बट वन डज अ लॉट ऑफ एवरी अदर थिंग प्रिस्क्राइब्ड बाय दि स्मृति, लेट्स से स्मार्थ कर्म. Shrauta karma one does not do nitya naimittika karma, one does smartha karma, so much so that papa is not born afresh. One sees that one is sukhi by doing a lot of stuff. Nitya naimittika karma is not, it is very difficult to establish, okay, as to, because gahana karmano gatihi, you cannot know how karma is acting, very difficult to understand. Even Gitacharya himself says, I cannot teach this. It is very difficult to understand. Some general broad lines can be given, and even after years of study of Shastra, still one cannot say what exactly is happening with a person, what kind of karma is given what. Even with all Jyotisha Shastra, all Angas, Vedangas being there, one cannot say idam ittham. Maybe Siddhas can say, but still exactly so in each and every case cannot be, you know, cannot be analyzed and concluded. So here the argument put by the Siddhanti is that your pratyavaya anutpatti is possible, and sorry, papa anutpatti is possible even by other means. That is all that is said here. There are many means to counter papa. It need not be done only through nitya naimittika karma. So pratyavaya dosha can be countered even by other means. Sadharana asadharana karmas are there. So papa anutpatti, countering papa is possible even through other means. There are a lot of people, in fact there are many people who don't do nitya naimittika karma than there are people today who do nitya naimittika karma, but they still do lot of dana dharma, all these they follow. They may act less, they may have to do a lot more, and you see that papa fresh, it is not born. Shastra says that you do that. If somebody has done a particular type of a nishiddha karma, then there is a particular prayaschitta for that. So prayaschitta karma can also take away papa, need not be through nitya naimittika karma only. Thereby, when one is doing nitya naimittika karma, now this is a hypothesis, okay? It's a by theory you say, assume this. You take a person, say Devadatta. Devadatta is not doing any karma, nitya naimittika karma, but he is using other means to counter papa. So papa anutpatti is possible. Shastra says that papa will not be there for him, new papa will not accrue because he has done prayaschitta karma. So his papa is being countered, but he is not doing nitya naimittika karma. Now Yajnadatta is doing nitya naimittika karma, which was seen earlier. No, let's not take Yajnadatta at all. Let's focus on Devadatta. This Devadatta is not doing nitya naimittika karma and he is doing prayaschitta karma. So papa is not there for Devadatta. Now assume that Devadatta is told by his kula guru, you start doing nitya naimittika karma also. He has shraddha, he does it. Now he is already doing prayaschitta karma. On top of that, he starts doing nitya naimittika karma. What will happen now? You, the Purva Pakshi, are you saying that the Pratyavaya will not take away his papa? You cannot say that because Shastra prescribes it. Now, you have said that Nitya Naimittika Karma does not generate any punya, specific phala. It counters Pratyavaya. Now his pratyavaya is already countered by other means because he is doing prayaschitta karma. What will be, because pratyavaya is papa roop anyway. Papa is countered by other means. Now you tell me whether nitya naimittika karma begun afresh by Devadatta, will it give any result or not? If you say it will not give any result, then nitya naimittika karmanam swargadi phala anangikare nishpalani tani syu. So with this analysis, he has explained, Siddhanti, that nitya naimittika karma will also generate swargadi phala, which we saw initially, that why ishtatvat. This swarga is desirable for everyone, and why? Also because of it is prescribed by the shastra. Videhe, only due to vidhi being there, nitya naimittika karma should be done, that vidhi is there. Therefore, nitya naimittika karma has to be accepted to lead to swarga, otherwise they'll become nishphala, and nishphalam karma vidada shastram api viphalam bhavet. The shastra will become useless if you do not accept any phala for nitya naimittika karma. Tasmad nitya naimittika karmanam swargadi phalam avashyam abhyupagantavyam eva iti siddham. Therefore, you have to accept nitya naimittika karma leading to swarga phala. Prayaschittad akhila sanchita papa kshaya asambhavaha. And what the Puropakshi has argued, that prayaschitta karma itself will take away. Sadharana asarana prayaschitta karma, if you do, it will take away all the sanchita papa. It will not take away all the sanchita papa. It will counter sanchita papa. We agree. Everything cannot be taken away. How much prayaschitta karma can one do in one janma? Sanchita is, you know, almost infinite. Anadi karma. Yaduktam sadharana asarana prayaschitta sakala अशुभ कर्म क्षय भवति इति तन्न संभवति. सकल अशुभ कर्म विल नॉट गो. सम विल गो डेफिनेटली. सम विच इज अफेक्टिंग नाउ मे गो. सम मे लुक एट योर यू नो हॉरोस्कोप एंड टेल यू राइट नाउ यू नो दिस काइंड ऑफ पापा सीम्स टू बी फ्रक्टिफाइंग. और जनरल यू नो यू सी दैट समबडी इज हैविंग अ पर्टिकुलर काइंड ऑफ प्रॉब्लम. दिस काइंड ऑफ अ रिजल्ट इज फ्रॉम यू नो कैटेगरी ऑफ कर्मास. इफ दैट कैन बी फाउंड आउट देन वन सेज दैट there is prayaschitta for this kind of a karma. Some may say, you know, some guru shapa is there, or you know, some sarpa dosha is there. So sarpa dosha, somebody has killed sarpa, what is it? So one has to do something. Guru dosha, something has to be done. One says you do, you know, tilagayatri. Some you know, let's say somebody was an accidentally something happened, and you know, papa rupa, as in shraddha karma, it is not done, or somebody died, his antima kriya is not done, right? So you know, tilagayatri homa, or you know, narayana bali, something, you know, they'll give you something to be done afresh. All these are asadharana. Then there is sadharana, japa ityadi, ganga snana, sadharana karma. All those are prayaschitta rupa. They will take away particulars and general also, but not completely. Not everything can be taken away. Tanna sambhavati विचित्राणि अनेक कल्पानुष्ठित अशुभ कर्माणि एकस्मिन्नेव जन्मनि न युगपत् प्रायश्चित्तेन विनश्येयुः. सो ऑल दीज विच आर वेरीड अपोज टू ईच अदर. सम फलास कैन बी यू नो पाप फला. जस्ट फोकसिंग ऑन पाप फला. पाप फला आर ऑफ वेरियस टाइप्स. वन मे हैव नरकवास. वन मे हैव अधोगति इन अनदर यू नो एन एनिमल्स बॉडी. अ पर्टिकुलर एनिमल of a particular gender, an insect, a bird. There can be so many ways. There can be a human birth where, you know, a lot of poverty. There can be, you know, angavikara, all these, you know, there can be some issues with, you know, the bodily problems, mental problems. All these cannot be put together in one janma, let alone any other. Let's say there is some result that can be undergone only in a man's body or a woman's body, how will there be that kind of a janma? So all these are very varied. Various times also are needed. Some results cannot be in a particular society. They have to be undergone in a different kind of a society. That society has to be ripe in the yuga. Only then one can take that kind of a janma. So how will all these varied karmas in different bodies, different deshas, different kalas, different lokas, different lingas, different shariras, how will they come about to be countered in one janma? How can it be countered in one janma and through one set of karmas? They cannot be. Vichitrani, aneka kalpa anushtita, across kalpas you have done, anushtita ashubha karmani, ekasminneva janmani na yugapat prayaschittena vinashyeyuhu. They will not go, impossible. Sakala papa kshaya karatvena ukta gangasnaneshwaran namocharana adi, sadharana prayaschittam api chitta shuddhyadi dvara, सकल पाप क्षय कर ज्ञानोत्पत्ति हेतुत्वाद् गौण्यावृत्त्या पाप क्षय करम इत्युच्यते न तु साक्षात्. एंड व्हाट इज टॉक्ड अबाउट एज लीडिंग टू सम काइंड ऑफ पुण्य, हाउ सकल पाप क्षय करत्वेन उक्त गंगा स्नान ईश्वर नामोच्चारण आदि ऑल ऑफ दीज सच एज यू नो आदि सच एज ईश्वर गंगा स्नान ईश्वर नामोच्चारण दीज आर ऑल साधारण. Sakala papa kshaya karatvena ukta. They have been talked about as they'll take away all sorts of papa. True, all sorts, right, but not all. There also it is figurative. I mean, it is a rhetoric. Sakala papa kshaya is possible, but how much Ganga Snana and Ishwara Nama one can do in one janma? Sakala there, sakala has to be understood as all types it can counter generally. Specifics cannot be countered, that's why specific prayaschittas are there. And in general also, quality wise, different types of papas can be countered because we do not know what all types of papas we have done. But sakala does not mean by quantity. If it is said, it is only gaunyavrtya, natu sakshat. You know, just it is said, but not exactly so. साधारण प्रायश्चित्तमपि चित्त शुद्ध्यादि द्वारा फॉर अ वेदांतिन इट विल ऑल जनरेट चित्त शुद्धि एंड सकल पाप क्षय कर ज्ञानोत्पत्ति हेतुत्वात् सिंस दैट चित्त शुद्धि विल लीड टू ज्ञानोत्पत्ति कैन लीड टू ज्ञानोत्पत्ति श्रवण विल फ्रक्टिफाई देयरफॉर इट हैज बीन सेड दैट ज्ञानेन सकल पाप क्षय नॉट थ्रू गौण्यावृत्त्या. हाउ One, if you just take it as Chitta Shuddhi it is leading to, then it is Gaunyavrtti, it is figurative, it is Arthavada. But if it is said that, you know, Sakala Papa Kshaya through Jnana, because all karma will be destroyed by Jnana, that is Sakshat. But through the चित्त शुद्धि द्वारा सकल पाप क्षय कर ज्ञानोत्पत्ति हेतुत्वात् सिंस इट इज अ हेतु क्रमेण चित्त शुद्धि द्वारा इट विल लीड टू ज्ञान एंड ज्ञान विल टेक अवे सकल पाप देयरफॉर ज्ञान टेकिंग अवे सकल पाप इज साक्षात बट दि कर्म दि गंगा स्नान ईश्वर नाम नामोच्चारण एटसेट्रा they by themselves taking away sakala papa is figurative, is gaunyavrtya. Because indirectly true, not directly true. Only if they lead to such a chitta shuddhi that it and the person does shravana mana nididhyasana and that shravana fructifies, then alone it will counter all the papas by taking away all the karma, including punya, then alone it is sakshat. But not karma by themselves. These prayaschitta karma by themselves will do nothing more than taking away papa up to the extent of giving chitta shuddhi. But they will themselves not take away all papa. Only if the jnana is born, then the jnana will take away all papa. Therefore, kramena, you know, since prayaschitta karma leads to chitta shuddhi and chitta shuddhi may let jnana to take place and jnana can counter all papa, therefore gaunyavrtya uchyate sarva papa kshaya karatvam sakala papa nam yugapat sakshat nashakantu brahma jnanam eva. Because sakshat sadhana for moksha, which is in the form of sakala कर्मक्षया एंड जन्माभावा दैट इज पॉसिबल ओनली थ्रू ब्रह्मज्ञान, ब्रह्मज्ञान एव ब्रह्मज्ञानम एव सकल पापानां युगपत साक्षात नाशकम्, इट विल टेक अवे साइमल्टेनियसली ऑल पापास कैन बी काउंटर्ड ओनली बाय ज्ञान. व्हाय? श्रुति से सो क्षीयन्ते चास्य कर्माणि तस्मिन् दृष्टे परावरे ज्ञानाग्नि सर्व कर्माणि भस्मसात कुरुते तथा इत्यादि श्रुति स्मृतिभ्यः. सो श्रुति मुंडक श्रुति सेज दैट अस्य अस्य ज्ञानिनः कर्माणि क्षीयन्ते. कर्माणि प्लूरल हैज बीन यूज्ड, ऑल सॉर्ट्स ऑफ कर्मास गो अवे. ऑफ कोर्स प्रारब्ध रिमेन्स, ऑल सॉर्ट ऑफ कर्मास मीनिंग संचित एंड आगामी कर्मास गो अवे व्हेन तस्मिन् दृष्टे परावरे, तस्मिन् परा परंच अवरंच परावरम, परावरे दृष्टे सति. एंड व्हाट काइंड ऑफ परावरम? विच हैज बीन टॉक्ड अबाउट इन दी मुंडक उपनिषद एज ब्रह्म, दैट चिद् ब्रह्म तस्मिन् ब्रह्मणि परावरे, परब्रह्म एज वेल एज अवर ब्रह्म, मीनिंग जगत कारण ब्रह्म अवर ब्रह्म एज वेल एज पर निर्गुण ब्रह्म, सगुण निर्गुण ब्रह्म बोथ हैव टू बी अंडरस्टूड एंड वन अंडरस्टूड हाउ दृष्टि कथम भवति श्रोतव्य सो द्रष्टव्य आत्मा वारे द्रष्टव्य हाउ श्रोतव्य मंतव्य निधिध्यासितव्य दैट इज द मीन्स दृष्टे मीन्स नॉट सीइंग इट एज एन ऑब्जेक्ट थ्रू श्रवण मन निध्यासन श्रुति डस सेज द्रष्टव्य आत्मा वारे द्रष्टव्य हाउ बट इमीडिएटली फॉलोइंग वर्ड्स आर श्रोतव्य मंतव्य निधिध्यासितव्य एंड वंस दैट इज डन अस्य ज्ञानिनः कर्माणि क्षीयन्ते देन गीताचार्य सेज यथा यथा अग्नि ही सर्वं भस्मसात कुरुते तथा सो ज्ञानाग्नि ही सर्व कर्माणि भस्मसात कुरुते साती प्रत्यय हैज बीन यूज्ड हियर साती इज कार्स्ने कार्स्ने साती साती प्रत्यय इज कार्स्ने मींस कंप्लीटली भस्मसात कुरुते नॉट बिट्स एंड पीसेस आर टर्न टू एशेस एंटायर थिंग इज बर्न डाउन टू एशेस सर्व कर्माणि एंड व्हाट काइंड ऑफ अग्नि ज्ञान रूप अग्नि सो ज्ञानम एव अग्नि ज्ञानाग्नि ही सर्व कर्माणि भस्मसात कुरुते therefore only means to sakala karma kshaya is what jnana nothing else will take away all karma all karma can also not counter all sanchita pending so we'll stop here we'll continue in the next part with sanchita kamya karma karmani ajnasya avashyam phalam pradadyuhu this Kamya karma will definitely lead to, just by saying that I don't desire it, it will not take away. That we'll see in the next part. Sukham nityam svaprakasham vyapakan namarupayo adhishtanam buddhyabodhyam buddher drupyattu nirmalam aparam sarvedant vedyam pratyak param mahaha tadevahannam attonyat iti menishchitamatihi. Any questions? नमस्ते सी यू नेक्स्ट पाठ